Woohoo, folks, here we are again. Good Saturday morning. There you go. I got that out eventually. Good Saturday morning to everybody. Welcome back once again. And thank you for tuning in to the latest chapter of Ernie's Journey. Coast to Coast Run 2019. Here comes a bicyclist. I'm going to wave and holler at this guy, and then we'll get on with our program. He might even wave at me. He's already looking. He's like, what the heck? There's a policeman, flashing lights, some knucklehead walking out here with a flag and stuff. Good morning. Alrighty then. He just looked and didn't say a doggone thing. Oh well. Anyway, that's the kind of fun we're having. I don't care. John don't care. Hashtag John don't care. Here we go. Highway 54. Northbound. We're going a different direction. But got to go north for about 2.5 weeks. To Carrizozo. And Highway 380. Then we turn west. Then I go north again a little bit. Very little bit. To Socorro. And then west forever after that, into and through, doggone, pretty much all of Arizona, a little bit of south. Anyway, that's what we're doing. So, I'm back in the desert. This is what we got. Railroad track over here I follow for a long ways, for probably 40 miles. Farmlands over here, kind of cool. To me, not so cool. It's, too flat, but that's what we're doing. Tom's with me, but because I'm going north, Tom's always going to be out in the road for about another 2 weeks. Tom, hey Tom, yeah. Oh, here comes a car. I'm gonna get run over. Oh, poor Tom. Oh, that sucked. That's what's gonna happen. Tom's gonna be dodging traffic for a while, but anyhow, that's not my only partner. Today I've got Francisco back here from the New Mexico State Police. Second time I've had him. Had him a week ago when I came out on Highway 54 into the edge of La Luz. All right, you guys have heard me talk enough. I'm done. Peace out. Run, Ernie, run. We'll be back in 4 miles. Yo. Check it out, folks, a little bonus video footage here. We got a train coming. I'm gonna see if I can get him to blow his whistle at me. Ain't gonna happen. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. There is no crossing anywhere near here, and that guy just let loose. We'll let you guys watch this whole train go by. It looks like it's a pretty short one. Can't even be maybe a mile long. For out here, holy cow, those are short. Some of these bad boys, they go on farther than you can see where they meet the horizon. Just goes to show you, freight is still moving in the country right there. May not all be on ships, but it's on trains and trucks. And I guess airplanes. Maybe these guys will get used to seeing me over the course of the next month or so. Probably the same guys that travel these tracks back and forth. There's three sets of tracks over there. At least two. And they go both directions. Hey, a tree! Where the heck did that come from? Alright, the end is coming up here. About another 20 or 30 cars or so. That'll be the end of the excitement. Then we're back to the same old thing. But I only have about 2 miles to go. I can already see the hill where I'm finishing at, but I can't see the car yet. Car's just over the crest of the hill. There we go. That's all she wrote. Later days, choo-choo. Woo-hoo. All right. Now, see where the road disappears up there on that little hill up yonder? Yeah, the car's right over the top of that. And that's about two. Yeah, I see the mile marker coming up. So that's 2 miles, a little, almost 2.5 miles away. That's where we're headed. So, I got a little ways to go. But this is the rest of what I'm looking at. There's Tom. Tom's not as far out in the road. He keeps dodging traffic pretty good. All right. End of the bonus footage. Peace out.
See your son, gotta come and get a some of that air there on your porch. Yeah, call up Coca Pele, tell him we're on the way, way to spend some time at his resort. Like the hummingbird flies, we'll cross the state line. Well, I tell you, don't mind if I do. Light a Swiss or sweet, roll up my jeans and dip 1 foot in the Cimarron stream with the one I love parked next to me, sitting there like a dream. Eating Minnie's ice cream on the way to towns. We'll overload them speeds with a little bit of little Michael Martin Murphy. Without a doubt, where I wanna be. Doing this New Mexico, doing this New Mexico kind of thing. Get lost on the red and green sauce and a lot of guacamole. We'll thank the good Lord for the drinks that are being poured underneath this green pine tree. And for the stuff so prepared, who wouldn't want to eat you? Well, I want to, don't mind if I do. Light a Swiss or sweet, roll up my jeans and dip 1 foot in the Cimarron stream with the one I love parked next to me, sitting there like a dream. Eating Minnie's ice cream on the way to towns. We'll overload them speeds with a little bit of little Michael Martin Murphy. Without a doubt, where I wanna be. Doing this New Mexico, doing this New Mexico kind of thing. The best smelling wood in the world is pinon, but that's just my opinion. I'm gonna start an angel fire with my circle of enchanted friends. Yeah, with all them different shades of skin. Light a Swiss or sweet, roll up my jeans and dip 1 foot in a Cimarron stream. There's a chipmunk sitting next to me, just a blowin'.